Hello everyone, in this video we have a nice question. Some lengths are given and here is 20, here is 26, its two parts are equal and here is 45 degrees and the area is asked. Okay, first up, if we draw a perpendicular line opposite of the 45 degrees, we get an isosceles right triangle. So if there is a unit here, this length must be a unit, right? Because of isosceles. Okay. And then let's call here B unit. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, A squared plus B squared equals 20 squared, right? Okay, this is the first equation. And then if we extend here and let's draw one more perpendicular line. If it is 45 degrees, this angle must be 45 degrees. And let's call here endpoint. If you notice that, we get two congruent triangles because opposite of the 90 degrees are equal. That means these two triangles must be congruent triangles. DMB. Okay. Therefore, if here is A, this length must be A unit, and here is also A unit. And then, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, two a plus b whole squared plus a squared equals 26 squared. Okay, this is the second equation. And then if we calculate the area of ABC triangle, ABC triangle area equals 2 times this triangle area, right? ACD times 2, because ACD triangle and CDB triangle have same area. Therefore, half of the base is B plus A and height is A. So the area of ABC triangle equals A times A plus B. Okay. If we use first equation, A squared plus B squared equals 400. Right? Okay. Second equation, A squared plus 4A squared plus 4AB plus B squared equals 676 units. Okay. If we subtract first equation from the second equation, these are gone. Therefore, 4A squared plus plus 4ab equals 676 minus 400. Therefore, these are common. 4 times a squared plus ab equals 276. So a squared plus ab equals 69 units. If you notice that these two equations are equal, that means the area of triangle ABC equals 69 units square. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.